I just want to do a quick little shout out to all those lovely people out there who think that we no longer need feminism, and pretty much just say that if looking at the world around you isn't enough and you're not sold, then maybe you should read a fucking book.